Aloha from Maui. My name is Mele Fong, aka Ukulele Mele. Today let's learn the Hawaiian war chant using two different strums. The I Wanna Rest strum sounds like this. The Latin strum sounds like this. To play the first strum, the I Wanna Rest strum, it's primarily with your index finger. You're going to strum up. When you strum up, it's going to be on the fleshy part here, like this. When you strum down, you're going to close your finger and play on the nail bed, like this. So you're going to go up, down, and then when you rest, you're going to be muting your strings like this. So together, it looks like this. Up, down, up, rest, up, down, up, rest, up, down, up, rest, up, down, up. And if you put the fun words, I wanna rest, to it, it sounds like this. I wanna rest, I wanna rest, I wanna rest, I wanna. Okay? Now the second strum is the Latin strum. The Latin strum is all about the second beat, which is a rasgado. And in a rasgado, you're going to be rolling your fingers like this, where you start with your pinky and then you roll down. So you start at the fourth string and then you're going to roll. So you don't want to roll out and twist your hand up, you're rolling down. And if you can visualize a flamenco dancer, that's what you're rolling like this. So on the Latin strum, your count, it's a series of downs and ups and this rasgado. To strum down, you're going to take your right hand, close it so that you're going to go down on all four nail beds, the part that you would polish if you're into that. So you would like this. That's a down strum. And again, the up strum, you're going to open your hand a little bit and go up on the fleshy part of your finger like that. So your count is down, roll up, up, down, up, down, roll up, up, down, up, down, roll up, up, down, up. Okay? So that's a little slow. When we play it, it goes a little bit faster than that, but you'll be able to watch as we go along. Now let's look at our chords. We are in the key of C. All these chords are played from home base, and this is off. Now, let me explain that to you. On your left hand, home base means you're going to rest right here on this bone, right here, and pull your thumb back so that your wrist is straight like this, so that when you play C and all the other chords, it's very easy to play chords from this home base position. We can get there all from these. When you look at the numbers here, they correspond to the numbers, the fingers of your left hand. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So for the chord of C, we've got our third finger down, C. For the chord of F, and when you have more than one finger down, you want to put things in order. So we have 1, 2. Now for F minor, 1, 2, and then you're taking your pinky and stretching here. That's F minor. G7, 1, 2, and 3. Now for C minor, you're going to leave home. So that means you're leaving this position right here, and you're going to just slide down and just use your index finger over the three strings like that. And I find if you have your other fingers helping each other out like that, that's going to give you a better sound. Okay, now let's look at our music terms. We've got rasgado, which we talked about. That's a flamenco technique in guitar playing where it's like this. And we also have a bump. A bump is a made-up term where it's a quick down strum like this. So if you look at the ending on the second page, it goes, there's a C bump and then a cha-cha-cha. So your ending rhythm would be. Got it? Okay, let's put it all together with the I Wanna Rest strum and the Latin strum to the Hawaiian war chant. Here we go. Tahuva ila, tahuva hiva hila, ehu hinila, apiliko. Ana lipo I te paalai. Tahu vai la a tahu vai vai la. E hu hene la a pili ko ulua la. Ututu e lua I te toe la. Ana lipo I te paalai. That's the Hawaiian War Chant with the I Wanna Rest strum and the Latin strum by Ukulele Mele. Aloha!
Mahalo! Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for ukulele lessons, music, and stories related to the songs. Are you having fun yet? See below to watch videos on my playlists. Have fun as you watch, listen, play the Ukulele Mele Way. Aloha from Maui. I am Mele Fong.